Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Dynasty World Heavyweight Champion Matthew Hilton on commentary for night seven of the 2022 Man Tournament.
Johnny Grant.
Legacy Champion, Nicholas Boyd.
Hack process.
Andre Inkle.
Thank you. Your winner. Your winner. In 16 minutes, 13 seconds. Nicholas.
Boy.
Why is the team not working?
Oh God, the theme songs aren't working now. Get one thing working.
Then suddenly theme songs don't want to.
Well, time to get to our next contest.
This contest, representing the Blood Brothers, the Yakuza head, Amaya Suzuki.
Thank you.
dragon screw. Now back suplex.
Thank you. What a victory. It's time to get into our next contest.
Thank you. step. Elbow drop.
No, 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 no,
What does this mean? Well, I'm about to announce what this means. Ladies and gentlemen, it has come to my attention that Adam Batista's camera bash has ended in a draw. Therefore, this match does not have a clear winner. However, it also does not have a clear loser. Therefore, this is what is done during draws. Like this during these tournaments. Both men will receive one point. Because they didn't lose, they also didn't win. So they get one point each. Meaning Adam Batista is now at five points. While Karabash has one point in the tournament so far.
Thank you.
On to our next contest. Time for the next match.
This fight is scheduled for a fall.
Black.
ready.
I wouldn't give that five stars. That was a good match.
Omar again can't seem to pick up a W here in Dynasty. Frank lost this year's man either. Frank
Frank going with a big win. What a match. That could have gone either way.
Thank you for joining us here tonight. We will see you all next time.